the music and just the mic, it kind of feels illegal. Like it's quiet right now. And it feels kind of illegal doing this with this mic in my hand right now. It feels so weird. Okay, so I've been doing a lot of thinking lately, right? Okay, this morning I woke up and I was like, looked at the news, a lot of things going on in the world and stuff. But basically, I looked and I was like, you know what, the press and the media my whole life, you know, it's really crazy because one minute they tear you down and it's really horrible, and the next minute you're on top of the world, you know? But I've never really spoke about it, you know? And I'm a Southern girl, I'm from Louisiana. I'm from the South, and I like to keep it real, so I just want to make sure I keep having you motherfuckers something to talk about, okay?